Thousands of people took part in an annual tradition at the White House today, the Easter egg roll.
President Biden kicking off the festivities. First Lady Jill Biden chose the theme for the day, EGGucation. She transformed the South Lawn and Ellipse into a school community that included several learning opportunities. The First Lady's grandson, Beau, got in on the fun as well, helping to read a book to the crowd.